pierces it off briefly, but his terror was far beyond. The rain was heavy, heavy. Now, and the river was rising fast. The rain was getting in Percy's ears, and it couldn't see where he was going. And then there came some very small problem, which didn't look heavy, see, as heavy, heavy, wet. Well, still, it was not warm. The small problem is about to start now. Whoa! Suddenly, he found himself in deep water. And he was shivered, Percy. But he struggled on. Whoosh! The rain was beginning to put his fur out. Percy's driver decided to stop the train in a cutting. A guard went to phone a telephone. He returned, looking heavy, worried. It couldn't be big if he wanted to, he said. The pitch at the junction is down. We would have to carry it on to the next station. A precious fair. It now had gone out, and I needed more wood to keep it curving. I'll have to pull up the floorboards and burn them, said the fairman. Soon I had plenty of wood. Percy's fair burned well. He felt warm and comfortable again. Suddenly there came a buzz, buzz, buzz. Herbert was laying overhead. Holds are, oh, thought Percy sadly. Able to come to laugh at me. Bump! Something thundered on Percy's boiler. A parachute had landed on top of him. Herbert hadn't come to laugh. He was jumping up drinks everyone. Everyone had a hot cup of cocoa and felt a lot better. After taking the parachute off, Percy had got some steam up now. Thank you, Herbert. He whistled. Come on, let's go. As Percy started to move, the water began to creep up and up and up. It began to put his hair out again. Whoosh, shivered Percy. Percy was losing steam, but he bravely came it on. It must keep me promise. A famine paled his hair. He is old. It must do it. Shh, Percy asked. It must. Percy made a last great effort and cleared a flood. It arrived at the station. The bitch asked for Percy. And the children now let. Chad as lightly as I could. A fit controller, I moved on board Herbold. Herbold told me you were a visitor, said the fit controller. He says he could beat you at some things, but not at being a submarine. Now, Turtler, what you've perfect been doing, but how do you know that your rather useful engine all thick as that is the pisser, Hitler? The use of pisser's adventure soon got back to the station. Gordon and James heard about how Pisser kept his promise and travelled through terrible storm to bring the children home safely. They perf thought he was ever brave and dead, and forgave him all of his tricks. Pisser ran less, and all her playing tricks could be fun. It was much more important to be a Herbert Radler useful engine. And let's end this story. Herbert and me.
On the Ning Mang Nong, where the cows go bong and the monkeys all say boo.
There's a Nong Mang Ning, where the trees go ping and the teapots jibber jabber do.
On the Nong Ning Mang, all the mice go bang. We tap down, catch them when they do.
So it's Ning Mang Nong, the cows go bong.
Nong Mang Ning, the trees go goo. What a noisy place to belong. It's the Ning Nang Ning Nang Ning Nang Nong. The Ning Nang Ning Nang Nong.
Done.